Right, Matthew, yeah. Okay. We ready? There we go, the 104. There we go. 1882 built for Flow and Traction engine doing the job, look. Ladies and gentlemen, the car received 100 tons being pulled by a McLaren traction engine that was built in 1882. Give them a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Well done, folks. Yes, good stuff. As you can see, the engine at the front is actually doing the pulling because there's no flywheel running around on any of the engines, but the rock from the engine. Working just a little bit harder, look.
the power of our engine.
Thank you.
Thank you. Right, so I think you're going to see what you're going to do. Not really, don't really like it.